about to fly the helicopter. How do you feel?
Real nervous.
They won't hear me, so just talk about flying.
Well, I'm nervous about flying in the helicopter because it's my first time flying ever, and I'm scared of heights.
Scared of heights. First time flying ever.
Yes.
So most people do that with an airplane, but you're going to do it on a helicopter. So you're going to have a lot of stories to tell next year, huh?
Yes, I will.
Well, maybe right away. Okay. Well, you're thinking about some of your classmates that you wish they could see you now. So how do you feel? What are you going to tell them when you get back about all the things you did this week?
Well, hopefully my experience will be a good experience. So far it has, so I'll just tell them about my good experience and try to encourage them to come next year.
Take the first squad, second, third separately. We'll point to you, tell you to stand up. We'll guide you out. Single file. Well, that's like kindergarten. Yeah! That's the way it's intended to be so that we keep people alive, huh? We're gonna move out single file. We're gonna get up where you will go straight into the door. Not to the back or anything else. Tail rotors are inherently dangerous. They and your head don't mix. Huh? Crew chief will make sure you're all strapped in. Leave them alone. They're to keep you in place. Okay, in case that aircraft goes down, that seatbelt will make sure that you and that seat don't come apart. Up. All right.
Do the other side the same way. Roll it up at the end, reach over with your opposite hand, insert it down into your ear canal. Not your eardrum, your ear canal. And it will puff out, protect your hearing. Go ahead and insert them now so I can make sure they're in correctly.
Around the corner there. We need to. This is third chalk. He's got the hearing. Okay, now fall in your hand.
Right.
I thought I was gonna fall out. And you have to, when you're going on stuff like that, you have to make sure you know you have yourself secure and that you can just like cool yourself down if you start to get a little antsy.
Okay. What was your initial thought about getting on there first and getting your instructions? Were you a little scared? It's like
I was extremely scared.
So as far as all your training this week, are you looking forward to this very moment?
Yes, because I want to go ahead and get it over with, and I wanted to just experience the helicopter ride and how everyone else was saying it was, and I wanted to get over my fear of heights, and all my friends helped coach me through it, so I was good.
Okay. Did you, now you saw, I was on a flight with you. You couldn't see me, but I was getting beat up by the wind the whole time. When the helicopter, did it feel like a roller coaster when it went up and dropped down?
Yes, because my stomach kept jumping up and down and up and down. It felt like I was going to Six Flags on all the little rides and stuff.
For those who've never been on a helicopter, can you describe the experience, any movie they might have seen or talk about those kinds of things?
Probably those
movies you see.
Probably like those Bruce Willis, Die Hard, when he jumps off the helicopter type movies, because it's like your adrenaline is rushing when you run it, and then it's like you get to see all the sights and stuff, and it's like a roller coaster. You have to come to JCSC if you want to have fun and just ride and conquer your fears.